All right, so I wanted to work outside today because of all the distractions. We have a ton of wind. Anytime there's a lot of wind, dogs act cuckoo. Wait, do you still have a leash on your Anytime there's a lot of wind, there's a ton of distractions. It picks up smells and it carries them. So it's very distracting. I have both of them today. Every Friday, both Ernie and Julie have appointments. Half together, half separate. So this is going to be their together session. Ready, Judy? Sit. Two dogs today. We're having a difficult time. Sit. Good. Ernie, sit. Ah, even basic behaviors. Good. Nice job. Awesome job. Stay. Difference with just having them together and making those decisions is like night and day. One-on-one, perfection. When there's somebody else, that's a little bit, you know, more difficult. Judy, ready? Come here, Judy. Good job. Touch. Yes. I don't even know if you really touched it. Touch. Yes. Good. Okay, ready, guys? Ernie. Front. Ernie. Front. Ah. See the difference. Ernie. Come here. Uh-oh. Uh-huh. Come here. Ernie. Come on. Lots of distraction. Actually getting caught on tape. I'm very big on just letting everyone know what I'm doing so you can see what I'm doing. You might not be able to hear me really good in this session. If you have any questions, definitely let me know. We're working on basics, but the distractions are so high right now. It's loud, it's windy, they have each other. So we'll be doing just the basic fundamental stuff. Okay, Ernie, ready? Ernie, Ernest. Down. Good. Sit. Down. Stay. Yeah. There. Unfortunately, I can't spatial pressure like I once could. So it's really hard for me to spatial pressure. Ernie knows that and is taking full advantage of it. Stay. journey front. Thank you. Your turn. Stay.
Ready.
Especially for the distractions, they're doing really, really well. We're gonna leave heel work around without a leash on. No leashes. I incorporate this all together. That's all this is. It's all new. You can tell too, he's a little sluggish. He's just like, ugh. Cause like also, what time is it? It's already 1 o'clock. So they've been legit playing all day. So now I'm like, all right, now that you've been playing all day, let's, you know, do work. And he's like, oh my gosh, I'm so tired. Yes. Awesome. Okay, are you ready? good choice. Okay. Okay, cool. Good choice. Okay. Good job. Bring it here. Bring it here. Good boy. Leave it. Good job. Okay. Good job. Bring it here. Good job. I love this retreat. It was a very nice retreat. Leave it. Good. Very nice. Leave it. I love that. I love that. Very good retreat. I love it. That's super good. Okay, guys. We got to work on our stays because both of our stays are full. Sit. Stay. I'm going to do our weights. Oh, I know what we're going to do. This seems to be Ernie's downfall. So this is the gate to leave. Ernie loves to just rush out of any gate or door. And I usually don't get it on video because if I'm bringing him in a door, I'm either bringing him from downstairs upstairs and my camera's not ready. So I've never been really able to show this. I don't want them running out, and I mean, we have a double gate for that reason, But if it were my front door, my house, I wouldn't want them running out and going in the street and getting hit by a car. So I'm just saying, you're not allowed to cross in front of me right now because I don't know that it's safe for you. Oh my gosh, this wind is nutso. Good job, sir. Good job. Okay, I think we only have a couple minutes left anyway. And then we're going inside. It's weird. It's nice and warm. It's just this wind is legit blowing me away. Ernie, you're definitely getting swept up. You're definitely getting swept up. Ready? Front. Good. Awesome job. Ready, guys? Down. Good. Stay. But they did great. We're going to end it. It is crazy windy out. They did awesome together. With having each other as a distraction, that can be really hard to do. Working one-on-one, that's one game. Working with others involved, that's a whole new ball game. And they both did really good. I'm really impressed. Keep up the work. One thing I'm going to point out, what's nice is that here, I can do that. I can have them work amongst other dogs that are their same level that are working. It's hard to be able to get that work at home. Because I know if he can do it with someone else here, he can do it, you know, at home alone. So that's what you got me here for, you know, to be able to work them around other dogs that are like-mindedness, that are working, and getting that proper socialization that way. All right, any questions, definitely let me know.